line it up.
Here he goes back. Now you say that.
All right, squeeze in.
You can't do this every morning. It's way too corny.
It's just till he's 18. Smile.
I got him.
Pittsburgh police, this is an arrest warrant.
You're under arrest for murder.
Go get him.
Forget that Laura's your wife. Look at the evidence.
I've seen the evidence. She's innocent.
It doesn't matter what we believe. Laura is not getting out.
Think I'll ever kiss me again?
My wife attempted suicide.
I have to see her. 2 minutes, please.
I don't think I can last another 20 years.
I promise you, this will not be your life.
What do you want to know?
How you escaped when no one else could.
No prison in the world is airtight. You have to have the entire plan already in place. You have to ask yourself, can you kill a god? Leave your kid at a gas station? Because to do this thing, that's who you have to become. And if you can't, don't start. You'll just get someone killed.
Show me where the bullets go. Need some passports.
You want this too much. You're gonna screw it up.
I'll be back in a moment, okay?
Okay.
Why are you doing this?
Because we have no other choice.
He's gonna have the center of the city sealed tight in 15 minutes. Within 35 minutes, they can have cops at every toll booth on the interstate.
Stop that train!
Hold on. What if he can't get out?
And surrender, because they will shoot you on sight.